Circuit has been constructed successfully. Click on Simulate button. Switch the power supply on to activate the circuit. Switch the power supply on to activate the circuit.